Hello, welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy IV with me, Pelador. What? Is it time for dinner again already? I tell you, the cuisine down here could use some work. If I have to eat one more... Sid, you're alive. Put on a real show, didn't you? Who's this old codger? Codger? Did that old man at Lout just call me an old codger? You're the old man at one. Who is he? Who's this snot-nosed little brat? Heh, I'm Prince Edge of Edmund. Pleased to make your acquaintance, old man. Yes, a foul time, but the matter of this royalty seems true enough. Let's not forget my dashing looks and mystifying skills. Edge, please, this man is in you. Ah, so Ridia's got you reined in with that pretty little fate of hers, eh? Quiet, you. What's become of Golbez? We defeated his four archfiends, but he still holds all the crystals save one. We would go to secure it if only the Enterprise weren't still up on the surface. The enemy ship we stole cannot cross the magma. Doesn't sound like you can do much at all, does it? Guess it's up to me again. I swear, you kids would never get anything done without me. So, you must stay in bed. At least until you've healed. We young folk are quick to recover. There's no time to be lounging about. If you want me on my back again, you best come and lend me a hand. He certainly seems well enough. Indeed. That'll tell us you fly over anything you want. Thank you, Sid. Sid? Sid. Seems to have worn himself out. He always pushes himself too hard. Sid, thank you for everything. What's this? There's a letter beneath his pillow. I'm writing this letter in case the worst should befall you. If you're reading this, I suppose it has. Make sure you give all those baddies an extra whack on the head for me. We owe it to our late king. No, we owe it to everybody in this world, even these people down here with that lousy food. And please apologize to my daughter for me, for all I put her through in my selfishness. All my love, Sid. Alright, I'm just looking what we gotta do next. Looks like there's some side questing to do. I don't have anything interesting to say. All We have to go to Tomra. Let's save it again. Oh, now we can fly over the lava. Yay! Southwest of the Dwarf Castle. Yep, this is it, Tomra. From the entrance you see a building to the northwest. Yeah. Follow it around on the west side and in a small hole where the buildings come in you can find a bomb pool. Oh, neat. Inside the inn you'll find a Gaia drone. Yep. Northeast corner of town, you find a phoenix tower. Oh, we need that. Phoenix down. The last set of treasures is found in the building on the northwest side. This one, I think. So we want to buy some armor upgrades, apparently. I think we have enough money. Not that much of an improvement. I'm not buying one for Kane because he's going to leave the party. Wasted my money on that. What about weapons? Chances are you have most of the weapons available in one form or another. You may want to pick the chain whip. Spend the rest of your gil on shurikens. Not yet, we want to try what's the item shop again? This one here, isn't it? Stardust, Lilith's Kiss, Bandana Glasses. Oh, we already have four of them. Let's go to the weapon shop. Oh, we can afford nearly all of them. We have 99 shurikens. Sweet. It said spend the rest of your gil on shurikens, so that's what I did. Anyway, that's going to conclude this part. In the next part, we'll actually do something exciting. So I hope you like that. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day.